win it. It's like 25 the laughs that you bust out of prison. Something's in the air, something's in the air. It's like that feeling when you're just about to kill it. Take your last shot, you know you're gonna hit it. Something's in the air, something's in the air. Whoa. Wouldn't listen. It's like an anthem that the whole world's singing. Hands are in the air, hands are in the air. Whoa. Shake. If we clap our hands, the walls will break. Yo, so loud, won't forget our names. Cause something big is happening. Take this spark and start a fire. Raise this up, we're feeling high. They can't tell us anything. Something big is happening. Something big, I feel it happening. Out of my control. Pushing, pulling, and it's grabbing me. Feel it in my bones. It's like 25 the laughs that you bust out of prison. Something's in the air, something's in the air. It's like that feeling when you're just about to kill it. Take your last shot, you know you're gonna hit it.
What do you think you're doing, Milo? Oh my goodness.
You got it.
That is it.
He is a little turkey. What a little turkey, oh my goodness. Whoa, Mason.
Hi.
Good morning, Mr. Milo, baby. Are you 8 months old? What do you have to say for yourself, huh? What do you have to say for yourself? Can you say dada? Can you say dada? Milo, say dada. Say dada. Come on, I know you can.
Okay.
Say dada. He still scoots when he crawls. He still scoot. Oh, goodness. Hey. Oh, goodness, you're grumpy. Can you say dada? Say my dada. Say my dada. No, you're not gonna, are ya? Just cause I wanna get it on camera. Say dada.
Dada.
Oh, there you go. Good job. Say hi, guys. Say hi, guys. You're too cute for your own good. All right, so it is late, but it is still July 4th today, and so I wanted to quickly do this update before I forgot for Milo's 8 month update. He's 8 months old. I can't believe it. You 8 months old, turkey. You 8 months old. He's tired. It is bedtime. So yeah, anyway, we're kind of busy today. We went fishing with my father-in-law, and yeah, so I didn't really have time to just sit down and make this video, but I definitely wanted to make it quickly because all of his other updates I've made like on the actual date that he turned a month older. So hopefully he'll be okay. I'm just gonna try and make this really fast. A lot of stuff has happened this past month. He has just been like hitting milestone after milestone. It's crazy. You're so tired. So yeah, as you'll see in the beginning of this video, he can pull himself standing and it is crazy. One day he just like, we put up the baby gate and he just pulled himself up it, and now he's just constantly pulling himself up. He pulls himself up onto the furniture. Even today I noticed that he was like kind of walking along the furniture a little bit. He's still really wobbly, but he was totally doing it. So that's so, so exciting. He even climbed up. We have like 3 stairs in our living room going up to the upstairs. And he climbed up those 3 stairs all the way. Steven was right there to catch him if he falls. But he climbed up the 3 stairs all on his own. So that is super, super crazy. What else has he? He is getting 2 little teeth. You are getting 2 little teeth. I don't think he'll let me show you. Hey, I don't think you'll let me show. And no, you won't let me show. But yeah, he's got his 2 bottom teeth. We noticed that one was coming through, and then it was like literally the next day. I checked just to see how they were doing, and there was another one, and we were all like, holy man. So we've been kind of dealing with, he was really good in the beginning, and like he has his good and bad days. But sometimes he can get pretty cranky because of the teething, so we've been trying to give him, we bought him some new teether stuff, toys and stuff, and I've given him teething tablet once because it was really bad that day. But yeah, he's constantly chewing on his fingers, sticking his fingers in his mouth. Yeah, you are. Yeah, hey. And what else? He says mama and dada. He only says mama when he's like crying and he just like wants me, and he just mama, and it's, yeah, you cry for mama. That's the only time he'll say mama. And he says dada like all the time. It's super cute. Hey, can you say dada? Can you say dada? Mama dada? Dada dada. Yeah, and he's been shaking his head no. I don't know if he actually means no, but he's like learned how to shake his head back and forth. Can you shake your head? Shake your head. Shake your head. Say no, no, no. Say no, no, no. It's so cute. So yeah, he's been doing that, and he's also been waving bye-bye. Can you say bye-bye? Milo. Bye bye. Can you say bye bye? Bye bye. No, not gonna do it. He does it with like a closed fist though, and like goes like that. But yeah, he totally does it. My mom was teaching him that. And oh goodness, choking yourself with those fingers all the time. He's a little congested right now too, and it's been kind of lingering for a while. But as for like his weight stats and stuff, I haven't gotten him weighed in a really long time. So because he doesn't need his next set of needles until he's 12 months. So yeah, we just haven't gotten around to the hospital to like get him weight and stuff, but I do plan on doing that for sure for his next update, just to have like that documented and just to see how well he's growing and stuff. So we don't know those stats, but I'm sure he's doing just fine because he eats everything. He's never not liked a food that I've given him. I've actually, the current baby food that I make all of his baby food for him, and the current stuff that I have in the fridge is green beans And I used a whole bag of spinach in that batch and then some ground turkey. And so that's what he's eating right now. And the spinach is so overpowering and he still like doesn't faze him. He eats it just fine. Oh, goodness. You're always joking yourself. Hey. Yeah. Oh, you're tired. But he is so tired, so I'm just going to end this update. I'm pretty sure I didn't miss anything. Postpartum-wise, I've kind of hit a plateau for my weight loss, so I really need to try and work a little harder and eat a little bit better to start moving my weight down again. But I haven't gained weight, I just haven't been losing it, so... Oh, goodness, you are so ready for bed. Hey, you are so ready for bed. And breastfeeding is still going great. He's breastfeeding like a champ. Hey, we made it 8 months breastfeeding, and I'm very proud of that. Oh, and eating my hair. But anyways, that is going to be the end of Milo's 8 month update. Thank you guys for watching, and we will see you in our next video. Bye. Can you say bye? No, you're just gonna eat mommy's hair. All right, bye guys.